look like it. Sometimes they get confused.
Anyway, please let me come back.
Oh, Rue.
Oh.
No, eating your brother's. Oh, mom, what did you do?
I literally, like, I cannot climb up this ladder. Is there a special way to climb up ladders that I can't? Maybe I need to go to the other side of the ladder.
Oh, hey. I appeared up here with you.
Dude, I'm glad. If you go to the other side of the ladder, can you get up there that way?
Perhaps. Also, maybe can you grapple?
Yeah.
That's probably grapple to get down. Oh God! Is it further up? It is
further
up. It's all. I hate that they make you the vision like sway like.
Yeah.
The character has vertigo. It's like thanks.
Yeah, thanks.
I don't need that help.
Yeah.
Are there multiple things to destroy? There's no ladder. Well, how do you get up there?
There's a grappling point. Yeah. I don't want to go down. Triple tap.
Go. On my way. Okay, I destroy. It's oh god, there's more? Oh boy.
Oh my god.
No. This is gonna go real bad, I feel like. Oh, there's a fancy backpack up here. Thanks for that. Oh god. I'm gonna fall and die.
Oh my god,
I don't know where I'm supposed to destroy. Oh god.
What are you doing?
What are you supposed to oh more? There's what?
Yeah, there's a bunch of points.
How do you even get up there?
Oh, hi. Oh god, oh god. I thought it would be fun if we both were here.
Great. Stop my swinging. Okie dokie. No, don't circle. Nope. Oh god, stop.
Wow.
Okay. Hallelujah.
Oh, hello.
Hi. Oh, okay. I don't think I did this quest.
Who let this guy drive a helicopter? Oh.
Did he say selfish lovers?
He did. He super did say that. Exit vehicle? Yeah, let me just exit the vehicle right now.
Christ. Maybe that's not a bad idea. I don't know.
Why is it
down? Oh, exit the helicopter.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's the next item in the quest.
Literally. Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Oh, what the fuck?
I know.
Oh, my God. Okay, and there's people over here, I guess. Oh, there's a bunch of Peggy's over here.
Oh god. Oh, are you serious?
Wow, really?
Oh god, lag.
Wow, that's convenient.
I'm lagging.
It pulled.
Come on, Stadia.
Oh my god, what the fuck?
It's behind us also.
Oh god, yeah, I saw that. I just Oh fuck! Hello, hello. Where do you go?
Hello, friend.
Okay. Please not to. No, please don't.
Okay, fine.
Can you not?
Oh, I heard your thing mute. I thought it was, oh god, I'm lagging so hard.
I'm lagging too. Sorry, I'm shooting at you. I'm just trying to off the bed.
Are you okay?
Oh, holy shit. Oh my god, just punch him. Just punch him. There we go. Yikes. Yikes on bikes.
Yikes on bikes. Oof, man. Lag hits at the worst time.
It seriously does. Come out from under there, you fucking coward. Where are you?
Oh, there's a helicopter. Right, is that ours?
I don't know.
I think maybe? Oh, are you down? No, okay. Yes, the game is unstable. Thanks. You think?
Damn, that was insane. He just dropped us in the middle of the fuck to the piggy.
I know.
Cool.
Oh, gotta wait for him now.
Oh, that was part of it. There's none over here, but.
We killed all the selfish lovers, I guess.
I guess. Nope. I think I didn't. Did that thing where I switched over to a different weapon for. I'm loot to take.
Oh, Larry. Oh, okay. So I just was at this house in New Dawn. This is the one where he's trapped in that electric fence or something. Yeah.
Oh yeah, right.
Yeah, this thing. The weird Tesla.
Fuck you, bear. Leave people alone.
Stop being you, bear. I do not appreciate. Where even is it? That's a bowl.
There's a truck coming up over there.
Kill him. Yes. Whoa. What? Oh.
Where?
That was a friendly.
A friendly shoot.
Yeah. Let's go skin that.
Yeah.
And whatever else that guy took out, jeez. Diggity. Are you a bad dog? You're a good dog. I don't think we can skin these men. Oh, thanks, random backpack. I don't know who sells these yellow backpacks. But they made a killing out here.
Oh, nice. Damaged meat.
Damaged. Yes, I am. You'll have to rub it in.
I guess it describes a lot of my experience.
Never driven one of these killer meat grinders.
Ooh.
Oh, hey, it goes way faster than I think it should.
Oh,
We have to mow down some Peggies.
Yeah. We'll get in there.
Can you? Hey. Hey, you cute.
Me?
Yeah, you.
You.
Oh, hey, hold on. I'm gonna die. Stay back.
Okay. Can you shoot
that? Oh, I thought it was gonna explode. I was fairly certain it was gonna
explode.
Holy
shit! Wow. Can you see that? Oh, that's good.
I did not see it occur. Oh, you're so sad.
Mm-hmm. I'm very sad. I'm not run over by a car. But I look so fucking cool, so that's...
You do. You do look cool now, so... Bonus. Maybe we should get away from... You can drive this Slayer mobile over here if you want.
All I ever wanted. Whoa, holy shit. It's giving me a fuck ton.
That's the normal. That's the normal direction. Yeah, it just hides it.
I guess we should decide where we want to go.
That one, war on drugs is funny. We also have this guy here.
Oh, that would have happened.
Yeah. Oop. Okay. Am I able to? Oh, I can't. Come on. Because you're the host.
Sorry.
No, it's fine. For a second, I thought it was going to be like, oh, yeah, I will be there in a minute.
He does actually look like someone I know.
Does he? Who's currently running for office claims this is all a conspiracy by the government to raise taxes, and there's no proof global warming is even real. And there's no proof global warming is even real. Real.
You're just as famous as Clutch Mason.
Real, man. Real. It's almost like they saw this coming.
Yeah.
Like everyone. Oh, yeah, I know what you're talking about. What was the price? 500? Steel truck.
Thanks to you, we are alive. We can start to heal the damage.
This doesn't look like a death tractor.
Alright. Sure do miss hunting you. Old man Red was a genuine warrior. Even at his age, he's never backed down from the field. You know what I'm saying? Only as I try to get more money in this game.
Oh, he's still moving.
One of these damn vultures gobbled up the key to my barn. Look, it's a long story. Let's just say I was, indisposed. You gotta help me. I'm a lousy shot when it comes to moving targets. Shoot down those vultures. One of them has to have the key.
Oh, I suck at shooting these things. Cool. Stop changing direction. It's instant. Almost. Did we get one? Another shot.
Aha! Fucking final.
Another shot. Somewhere. Oh, I got one, yeah.
You're at. What?
One more.
Oh, there it is.
Hey, die. Here, is it you? I'm so bad at this.
Nicely done.
There we go.
Thank God for that. Listen, the trailer's already hooked up to my truck inside the barn. I'll let Casey know you're on your way. And, let's keep this little incident to ourselves.
Yeah.
Thanks, Deputy.
Boom. Bestie, bestie. Enjoy by knocking down moisture.
Ooh. Yeah. Why do we do this for us?
Ooh, the baby.
So we get these things haircut off. This one. Why not now? That's, well, I mean, you know, you don't want to pick her. What if she's just more effective? That's a backpack. Wrangler. Yeah,
we do. Yeah.
Sorry, what? Oh, yeah, I didn't see that. Ooh, okay. That's. I was telling you, it's one of the most dangerous things. But that's what makes it so good. Be done. It's back. Let's pull off. Yeah, track that baby. And this must be the. This must be why, like, there's that one area where you're supposed to have that bowl that's constantly mounted.
Oh my god.
And we were like, right? What the hell is happening? Oh, look at this cute shirt.
Oh, I need a bra.
Oh, waffle. Yeah. Okay. There we go. This is right? You know who she looks like to me? She looks like, Terminator.
Sarah Connor?
Yeah, but, like, what's the one that, like, Linda something?
I have no idea.
Anyway, yeah, her.
That's not
a wrong generation. Yeah. Sarah Connor. Am I spending too much time on this? You hide. You do look amazing. You like more clothes in a backpack? You like these clothes. There's red on there.
There is.
Maybe I should be here. Oh. That's what I need to do. Very important. Oh, close. Oh, I'm already doing it. Those are red glasses.
Streaming your
game. Oh yeah.
For who?
You don't know what he's
talking about. For the
interest. For our version of the stream.
Oh yeah.
Where it's just people listening to this. Talking about a shit.
Yep.
Made me real sad, actually.
Yeah.
Sam, this is the most awesome game I've ever played.
Yeah.
Resistance sounded corny at first, but they did the job.
Awesome. There's some things in this game that, like, wow, that the physics on that.
Yeah,
it moves way more than it should. And there's other things in this that, like, this should move, like, a lot. Like, this cone, it's real hard. It's, God. Destroy.
Oh my god, the music. Wow, they have
thinking about
it.
Hey, you're supposed to be the guy who's awesome.
I'll take out a bolt.
Hold on, I see some action. Try and get that shot out.
Fucking did this! Yay! Oh, that is
cool. I think I can play.
Wow.
Hey!
Just wait, okay,
why? Oh my god, look, this one's like,
oh, we made
it. Okay.
Get in there, buddy.
Kill a bull with a tractor mulcher.
Really? Shot it in the head.
Yeah. We only have, like, as many bulls. Like, the chances are how many bulls there are.
Look at its balls! Right here!
Oh my gosh.
Give me the balls! Oh god. The balls weren't bloody before and now they are. Who did this? Excuse me? Ubisoft?
What? I killed this one definitely while it was doing its thing.
Yeah, it's not
so good. It may just be good.
I can see this bull's balls.
Why you know let me take?
Give me our balls.
Oh whoa, that was teleporting cow.
Gather the three types of bolts.
Dude, why you know like we got one. Is there,
I'm not I can't
we leave. Have to go to another
awesome.
Yeah, because we have to do this thing.
I just sold, like...
There...
Oh,
God. Oh,
God.
Hey.
Not? You're not well?
Hey.
Run away from me or I will shoot you. Ew. Sorry.
I know. You know do murders. Oh, good. Okay, I think they're responding.
Okay.
Let me look.
Whoa.
Yeah.
There we go.
Yeah.
Again, I see the lemon.
Little sniff.
Get back in there. Wow. Is she not your type?
Picky.
Picky.
Maybe he had performance anxiety.
Maybe he was a gay bull and he was like feeling by sight. He was like popular.
You know what? I don't want him to feel that pressure. So.
But I do want his balls. I am torn.
Oh.
With a tractor mulcher.
Yep,
where
yep,
we've just been shooting bulls
yep,
this whole time.
So one time you had to do the shooting
thing. Oh, okay. I see.
Reading is real.
Reading.
You need to do a read.
I think. Mm-hmm.
Do you want to? You may have the honors.
Oh, thanks.
Of mulching a cow.
Wow, I hate that. I'm so sorry. You're really beautiful creatures. a shame how you've all been treated by the Spaniards.
Slash everyone?
Yeah, slash everyone.
Mostly American, though. Because, you know.
Is this the tractor monster? I think Oh my god! It exploded!
Did it!
Wow!
I got rid of it. Okay, now where are we at? Fillable with friends. Fire.
I do, like, honestly understand. I have questions about who wrote this and why.
I have issues with your issues.
All of this.
I'm a floating cow.
There's another.
Oh, I got a Molotov ready. I'm so sorry.
Oh my god.
That was not necessary. Wait, let's evacuate our lives.
Hey.
What the? God damn it. Helicopter, you want to get there? Oh my god. That's the best.
We're free of that asshole, John.
Everything's gotta be just right.
I can fix a generator, but I can't fix a cult of degenerates. Truer words have never been spoken.
Are you going ninja
style? Balanced diet is a bull testicle in each hand.
Yeah, that.
Good day.
That tracks.
You put in work against Eden's Gate.
Deputy, you have what I asked for?
No rubber.
I think this year's Testy Festy will go down as the greatest ever. Can't wait to pop one of those juicy balls into my mouth. After I finish seasoning and tenderizing these little meatsicles, the taste will be out of this world. It's times like this that remind us of what really matters. Your friends and family, our community, our home. Couldn't have done it without you, hero. Now, you're gonna stick around and gorge on these cattle cutlets, right? Come on, go grab a drink and we'll chow down.
Absolutely.
Oh yeah. Time to get festive.
What? This is giving me points.
Oh, you just...
Bye, bud. Bye.
Shots.
Oh my god. Well,
good morning.
Wow. What is the thing with the
hand? Oh, you know what? Is I'm a little bit cool? Sad I didn't go to this party in my life.
Right?
I don't know. I'm too drunk.
Oh my god. Oh, the goat. The goat does too.
It does. Party hat? Oh, okay. Have you ever tried to put a party hat on a chicken? I have. It's not easy.
Liar. How dare you?
I'm not definitely lying.
Okay. It was the last.
There's still one more.
Like, oh, yeah.
There's the future. Okay. Must be psychic. Probably because we haven't, like, found enough people to go.
This is all our time.
No, yeah, but we haven't discovered this one. It's on the map as a side mission, but it's not. I think it's another Larry. No. It's just kidding. Name.
Larry Parker?
No. Kutra? I think. It's not showing his name.
Oh, but side mission here.
Oh, there's another one. Oh, God. What? Thank you. You haven't done the drug yet, have you? Usually pee while you're done though.
Thanks to you, the valley's starting to feel like home again.
Best to keep prep stock diversified. Never know what will become valuable after the shooting.
Finally, warming up a bit.
Okay.
Colt says all this is deep.
What? I did knock it down.
Oh, sweet.
What happens if I jump off?
Okay.
Yay. Oh, yay.
God has a plan.
Tell you. Oh, shit.
What?
Oh, God. Or it's searching. I'm sorry. It's probably searching. Yeah. I like.
The bull's gonna rush us! I'm good, thanks.
Airdrop too. Okay. How was it?
Thank you. Cult can take their gun, stick them where the sun don't shine. This guy has sent enough. Miss?
What is this?
Hey, looks like you got a strong back and good legs. Name's Wendell Redler. But most folk call me Red. Wouldn't typically bother a stranger about this, but old Dutch speaks so highly of you. So, there was a group of us from here served in Vietnam together. Things we seen in that jungle? We made a pact that if something like that were ever to happen in our country, we'd be ready. Put together quite a collection. Guns, ammo, gear. Called it our Freedom Fund on account it was going to make sure we stayed that way until the grave. But that was a long time ago. Now the only one left still breathing is me. The gear's locked up safe and sound, but we split the code amongst ourselves, etched each number on the back of our lighters. I'd take care of this myself if I were 10 years younger, but now... hell, I'd just get myself killed for no good reason. I need your help finding those lighters. Bring them to me, and I'll let you take your pick from our stash. I'll be goddamned if I'm gonna let this fucking cult burn my country to the ground. Well, I'll be damned. Seems you already found some. Find the rest so we can open the lock.
Nice day, isn't it? I sure could use an assist. Cultists are always baptizing folks down by the sacristy. Drowning, more like. We tried to take them out, but got caught. Now the cult has my squad. There's too many of them for me to deal with. Save them from the cult, then get them to a weapons cache I stashed across the river.
Jesus! fire!
God better see that I don't die, or else I'm coming for him next.
This is like...
Sniper in the area!
gonna survive.
One majestic.
You're the genuine article.
Oh, wow. Look at this thing.
Who's out there?
I can do this.
Easy there, Tiger.
What the hell?
Glad you were at the jail to help out the cougars.
They're over it.
Thank you.
I think Faith has the marshal who came for Joseph.
Your hard work paid off. We got the jail back. Faith may seem sweet, but she's a monster.
You're seeing the illusions too, aren't you?
Oh, they have outfits.
You gotta try and shut Faith out.
I'm having trouble sorting out what's real.
Thanks for freeing the jail. Ironic as that sounds. Smart.
Thank you.
Deputy. Your hard work paid off. We got the jail back. The more bliss in you, the closer you get to becoming an angel.
Missing Katrina and her team. You got any word?
You won't believe what they're doing with that bliss now.
No radio.
Dumping it right
nothing.
Into the drinking water.
Same
just
with the
awful.
Classy boys. We ain't heard shit in days. Gotta be the memory.
Oh, things are messy.
I'm sending one of my best.
Where's the deputy?
You radio if you hear anything.
You know much about bliss?
You got it, Carol.
We got one big job around here, and that's to stop Faith. She took everything from me. My job, my marriage, even my son. All because of that bliss. You're one of us now. A cougar. We're a team that helps each other. I need your help right now, deputy. You know about our water treatment plant? The cult took it and started pumping it full of bliss. You believe that? Right into the drinking water. What kind of monster does that? Well, she's not getting away with it any longer. I tell you straight, we're gonna shut it down fast. What do you say?
I bet you never saw this coming.
We don't get some help from the outside. We're gonna have to hang in and get some crazy.
Go.
You want him to hear you?
Thank you. actually.
Get you myself. Like the tree of knowledge from the first evil. That wolf's not messing around!
Free from sin. You're in the right place. in the digital cloud. Our family does not send status updates. Our family does not care what you were wearing. They only care if you are clothed. Our family does not care where or what you eat. They only care if you are fed. Our family knows the truth. And the truth is that we're all special. You can feel it, can you? The world is reaching its tipping point. We are hooked. We are blind to our obsessions, and our obsession is consumption. Relentless consumption.
They call
everyone thought they'd make things better here.
This place was a big part of that.
Couldn't imagine it would come to this.
So now that we took it from them?
Anyway, keep up the good work, Rook.
Thanks for pitching in at the jail.
Mercy!
Heard you help defend the county jail.
Alright.
Somebody important or something? Did good work at the jail.
Thanks for keeping the jail safe. Joseph used to preach here. We could have saved us some trouble if we had just set fire to him years ago.
Thank you.
Thank you. Chatter all over the comms. The piggies are stinking mad about their water treatment. I don't think they like you very much. Solid work, deputy.
What was there?
Welcome to the bliss. Into our home, into our heart. Trust in the path, and you'll find the answers you seek. Even those who fight against us seek salvation. You're proof of that. We all need guidance in times like these.
So we must be strong. We must be vigilant.
Now you'll see. Now you'll truly understand.
Because those on the outside will see what we have built here together in our new Eden. Love. They will come, and they will try to take from us all that we have built. You judge me, and you judge us. The things that we have done, people
say that I'm crazy. But when you wake up in the morning, you look at the same news that I do. Do your eyes not fill with horror?
This is the world? This is the world we built for our children? Communities being torn apart? Walls being erected because leaders are too impotent to act? Bullies are too addled to lead righteously.
I did not ask for this.
Mankind is weak and vulnerable, and we are hurtling towards our destruction, and no one is willing to do anything about it. I can see that. You can see. But we are not crazy. So what are we supposed to do? We just sit back and await the inevitable?
Claim to be a perfect man. But I saw what was coming and I chose to act, to lead, because society is broken. And the only way forward is to go back to the way things once were. Innocent and pure, so safe and protected in our garden. I can save you.
Jesus Christ, you scared the shit out of us.
Hey, Sheriff. A couple didn't make it back. Boys said...
Anybody grab Burke?
Brady, supposedly, but...
Well, where the hell's Grady?
Ah, Jesus. Now, you just relax. Lie back. I'll see you in the morning.
You come out of the bliss too fast. Shit's liable to scramble your fucking brains.
One day I'll be brave enough to tell Charles how I really feel about him.
My granddad taught me to shoot when I was 6. Never thought I'd be aiming at another human being.
I hear what you're saying.
I thought we lost you to that bliss, Deputy. Thank God for that sheriff of yours. See what you can do to help these folks out.
You don't want to get stuck in the bliss. I heard someone calling for help out by the old radon mine. When I went to look, some asshole with a camera told me that I ruined the shot. Who the fuck is making movies right now? I hope he gets eaten by a bear.
Keep your chin up, sister.
How you doing, bud?
What's up?
Every hunter needs a good hat and patience. Hat for the ticks, patience for the shot.
Darlin', it's good to see you again. You hanging in there, hon?